I'm sorry, gentlemen, this is the worst painting I've ever seen in my entire life, and it's not coming.
Maybe this is a commentary on the superhuman, almost alien nature of a Formula One driver at this level, because clearly this isn't human. And that much is immediately apparent, and what it's done is suck the life out of this corpse in the overalls here. That's leaning forwards. All of that's gone, drained out by this creature.
You're right.